4, 3.
Welcome to Poo.
2, 1. Go ahead, Dante, say it.
Welcome to Poo.
Yep, welcome to Party of One, round 7. This is the invasion. We're invading a couple things. We're invading the Nether, we're invading the End, and we're invading version 1.17 here on Arctic with 1.8 combat. So we're going to have some pretty fancy caves, pretty fancy Nether, pretty fancy End. It is a Dragon Rush, but it's also Go to Hell. I call it Nether Rush, wherein players have to be in the Nether by episode 5, or they start taking damage at a rate that is very uncomfortable. At 0-0 in the Nether, there is an End portal, and it has blank spots for all the eyes. What you have to do is put Ender eyes in those, and then get in the End, and the first person to kill the Ender Dragon wins the season. Not necessarily the last person standing, which also means the Ender Dragon could potentially win the season. As far as other small changes, we're doing 1.8 combat. So with that, there are no shields, and you can craft an elytra. The crafting recipe is over there. It's a stick and 6 diamonds. You can take a look at it. It's very pretty. Damage is, I think, 1/2 heart every minute if you're in the overworld when you shouldn't be. And on top of that, players drop Eyes of Ender upon death. So that's some incentive to kill players. But also you can find Endermen in the Nether. So if you really don't have any Ender Pearls when it turns episode 5, you can get that pretty easily. We have 3 newcomers in Forge, Charlotte and Zev. No Optifine Zoom, no Fulbright, no Arrow Counter, no Camping the Portal, no Trapping the Portal, no Trapping Players or Bed Bombing Players, no Destroying Blaze Spawners, please. No Fishing Rod in your offhand. Yeah. All right, everyone. Let's get to Party of One, Round 7. Everyone want this love like everyone else. We ran a crowd, I heard it loud. Can't pretend, dying down. Didn't plan, they never planned. Just never thought that we could drown. Therapy saw me naked. 26 years I've waited. Life isn't what I made it. My past is what I make of it. Make of it, make of it. Like these new shoes, I'll break of it. All best friends, I'll break for it.
Goodness. Hey guys, welcome to Party of One season 7. We're back with the invasion, I think the season is called. We're playing on 1.17 Arctic, but with the 1.8 combat, this might be the first round to do that, because it officially went public yesterday. I'm not sure if any other rounds did it before this round. I don't think so. This season is a FFA Dragon Rush. I mean, FFA is a given, but also Dragon Rush. It's FFA Dragon Rush and also Go to Hell. We are required to be in the Nether by episode 5, and in the Nether is... Oh god, what the hell? In the Nether is an End portal located at 0-0. It's missing all its eyes, so we will have to collect 12 eyes, I believe. And yeah, that's, I think, about it for the game mode. Seems to be a pretty good spawn. I've already got books and 2 apples already dropped from, like, the 1 tree I chopped. I don't know how many people are playing. Can I do slash list? 24 people. Oh, and Butter took first damage. 1.5 hearts even. Yeah, I feel like Butter is someone who would rush the Nether. I don't know if I want to rush the Nether. If I get enchanted quickly, then I will rush the Nether. If I'm looking at this tab list, I don't know why Mr. Kraft has a Orion Dot skin, but I don't think anyone in this game has, like, speedrun this game except Butter. So Butter is probably the one who knows the most what he's doing. I've played SMP in this version. I've never speedrun speed ran Minecraft, so don't want to drift off too far. It's a ravine. Oh my god. Yeah, cave generation is going to be insane. Because 1.17 Arctic is using a data pack, I believe, for the 1.18 caves. And the cave generation has just been insane. I've played two test games for 1.17 on here, and I've spectated two public games, the first two public games yesterday. Oh my god, I have 10 apples already. I might just need a lot though, because if I'm going to be looting bastions, I can get gold blocks and a lot of golden apples. I don't know if I actually just want to head up again after going down one, so I'm going to try to get all the feathers and arrows I can. I'm not seeing any chickens anywhere. Oh well, I'm just going to go down. It's the lairs anyway. Just need to try to kill someone for arrows in that case. Also using Jake. Oh god! What? Nice. God damn, that was bad. I'm two hearts down now. Oh my god, so many people are gonna die to PvE already now. It is the worst 1.17 RR. Okay. Oh my! Jesus! That was bad. Could have been worse. Oh, hello. I got you. I ain't a scaredy cat. Oh god. Oh. Don't see. Skeletons are too OP. Yeah. I figured someone would die. Oh my. What? Why did it keep exploding? Skeleton moment number one indeed, Rodator. Cook iron and food. And I will be right back. Oh, goddamn, can it stop? We do be back. Joseph died to a skeleton as well. Wait, who else died? Okay, Half-Bright was okay, so I didn't break any rules. Wait, who died second? Man. I didn't even... Okay, I guess Bacon died as well. Damn, this skeleton moment number three. Okay, well, I guess the timer has just been removed because the timer was kind of buggy. I mean, it is... There's bound to be some bugs in the first 1.17 recorded round. On Arctic, that is. Can I eat gunpowder? Oh, I might want to... Because elytras are craftable. So I might want to keep on gunpowder. Oh, smear. Hey, smear. That was definitely me. Unless someone else also blew up. Let's PvP enable again, because I'm fairly certain PvP is on. Okay, 10 minutes. Oh, I see smear. That should be smear. Damn it. No good case for me in this round. Okay. I guess that's the end of the episode. Thanks so much for watching. See you guys in the next episode.